Former Bafana Bafana captain Neil Tove has suffered a heart attack and is in critical condition. This is not the first time Tove has suffered such a fate. The South African Football Association has confirmed its technical director is in critical condition and doctors are battling hard to stabilize him. The 54-year-old African Cup of Nations winning captain suffered the heart attack while in training back home in Durban and was rushed to hospital. SAFA President Danny Jordaan says he is shocked to learn about the occurrence and is wishing Tove a speedy recovery.
Just, you know, I heard about it yesterday, and I'll give Mark, his brother, a call today to find out. You know, obviously he was inundated with calls and that, and I just got the news through, you know, friends and obviously friends of Neil as well. Mm. You know, I mean, this is the second time it's happened. It happened a few, you know, some time back where he had heart attacks as well, you know, so it's just hopefully he's strong, and I'm sure we'll get some news this morning, you know, what's happened overnight.
It's shocking to wake up to this news this morning. I can't still believe it. That this is happening. I mean, after a strong character like Neil, you know, have suffered another heart attack. I think it's really stabbing, and I hope that it's not what it is when they say it's very critical. But I'm hoping that he'll pull through. He's very strong, Neil. As Tove has been taking that role as a technical director, you know, and it's not an easy job at all. It stresses because you're dealing with issues, you're traveling a lot. So that has put a lot of pressure on him. It's shocking to wake up to this news this morning. I can't still believe it that this is happening. I mean, after a strong character like Neil, you know, have suffered another heart attack. I think it's really stabbing, and I hope that it's not what it is when they say it's very critical. But I'm hoping that he'll pull through. He's very strong now. As Tove has been taking that role as a technical director, you know, and it's not an easy job at all. It stresses because you're dealing with issues, you're traveling a lot. So that has put a lot of pressure on him.
You know, I heard about it yesterday, and I'll give Mark, his brother, a call today to find out. You know, obviously he was inundated with calls and that, and I just got the news through, you know, friends and obviously friends of Neil as well. Mm. You know, I mean, this is the second time it's happened. It happened a few, you know, some time back where he had heart attacks as well, you know, so it's just hopefully he's strong, and I'm sure we'll get some news this morning, you know, what's happened overnight.